from RIMS, Ranchi. Dr. Ayush is there, AIIMS alumni, and now working in AIIMS itself, AIIMS Delhi. And we have different people, and at the end, we would be, you know, telling you about the, and we would be proposing thanks for that. But let's start. But before that, we have two judges with us, Professor Pradeep Kumar and Professor A.M. Kadri Saab. Those two professors would be with us for the rest of the time for, I believe, half an hour or 45 minutes, the duration of this quiz. To tell you about this quiz, there was an elimination round, and the elimination round was conducted yesterday. There were 10 teams who participated in this elimination round, and out of the 10 teams, 4 qualified for this final round of quiz. These 4 teams are from GMC Srinagar. Can we have the people from GMC Srinagar? So please come over here. A big round of applause for our postgraduates. We'll be inviting all of them, the team members here. They'll be picking the chits, and then the teams will be allotted that who will be the team A, who will be the team B, team C and team D. First of all, kindly be here. Then we have GMC Amritsar. A big round of applause for GMC Amritsar team. The third one, the host, IGMC Shimla. Oh, that's really great. So we have this huge round of applauders from the host, but we hope that the applauds will also be for the rest of the teams. The fourth one is from MS Ramaiah Medical College, Bangalore. So inviting 3 team members, kindly join us. Great. So it's a mix. Oh, great. All women power. So kindly join us. Great. So we have 4 teams from 4 medical schools of our country, and now inviting Ayush. Ayush, please keep these chits here. We invite 1 member each from each team to pick 1 chit so that we can name you as team A, B, or C. 1 member from each medical school. Please come forward together. So 4 of you. That's great. So I believe the IGMC Shimla is team B. Srinagar is team D. Amritsar is team A. And Ramaiah is team C. So please take your seats. So before we start requesting each team to go for a housekeeping, so please check your bells, please check your mic. Check mechanism.
Check.
Check.
Great. So everything is working well? Just be careful. Mic nahi kar raha.
Hello.
Check. Okay, so perfectly fine. So requesting our judges, So we request both the judges. The role of the judge is that in case of any, you know, kind of, we should not say controversy, but yes, the things would be there. There may be some kind of disagreement. This is a better word. So the final verdict would be from the judges. So in case of any disagreement on any issue, we would invite comments. We would invite the final decision from our senior professors. So they'll be with us to give the final word. So we are starting with this. Let's have the instructions. We request all the participants to read the instructions carefully, and if there is anything which is not clear, you are requested to kindly ask. The first, as it's very clearly written, yes, we request no problems from the audience. We do have some questions for the audience at the end of the quiz, where we do have some kind of candies or chocolates for them. But please don't interrupt in between. Don't give clues to your colleagues. No argument of any rule or answers. We have already said that if there is anything, disagreement, the final word would be from the judges. Whenever you are asked yes to answer only, then you should answer. Don't answer otherwise. There is a penalty for that. Minus 50 marks would be there. Maintain the sanctity. It's always there. It's a civilized word. We agree and we all know it's a civil word. Can we have the second slide? Yes. So these are the five rounds there. So have a look on the first. This is just a minute. The second one is buzzer round. Third one is visual round. Fourth, hint round. And fifth one is a current affair in PSM and PH. We also know that we are having a heritage walk soon after this. So we'll try to be quick, but we'll try to maintain that it's a postgraduate quiz. So we'll be a bit, you know, discussing few things in between. But yes, we'll try to cover up the entire program in 45 minutes. Devesh, can we have the first round? The instructions for the first round. Please read it carefully. There would be maximum 10 questions which are going to be asked in 1 minute. Particular team would answer 10 questions in 1 minute time. Each question carries 10 marks. You have to answer all questions, and any one of the member is only allowed to answer question. So what you can do is, you can raise hand, or out of the three, you can choose beforehand that who's going to answer. Because sometimes what happens, you may like to discuss question. You may discuss, you know, amongst yourself, but choose one partner who's going to answer the question. If you don't want to answer it, you can say just pass. And question, I'm going to read the questions. So I can give you, you know, one suggestion that if you don't know the question, or if you don't know the answer to the question, say pass, so that I can read the next question. Now what I will do, because that is an unanswered question, and if there is time permits, I will again come to that question when I have completed the 10 questions, so that you can get a fair chance to address this question again. But if you have already addressed a question and I have said no, it is false, because my team is going to mark this, I'm not going to ask this question again. So is that clear? If there is anything which is not clear from your side, please ask, because the instructions should be clear. Are you clear with the instructions? Team B, A, B, C, I believe you are already clear with the instructions. So can we go ahead? Okay, are we ready? Because we have Ayush with the scores. Devesh, please help us out with the time. So is our this watch is ready? Okay. Okay, again, in each round, like for first round, we are going in a clockwise direction. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to ask Team C first. So first, Team C, 10 questions, Team D, then Team A, and then Team B. And then for the next round, it will be an anti-clockwise, so that everybody should have a fair chance. Epidemiology is our main subject, and we would be unbiased. So nobody can say that the initial questions were a bit easier, and the later on questions were difficult. So what we'll do, we'll start with the C. So I'm going to read the questions once I'm getting an okay from Devesh, and then I can start. So you have to tell me, and I'll be saying true or correct or false. Or I'll say correct or false, okay? Okay, are we ready with this? Full form of rhyme, R-H-I-M-E, rhyme, full form of rhyme. Social pathology word was given by? Term for first case to come to the attention of the investigator. True. Triad of congenital rubella syndrome.
Congenital deafness, PDA, congenital.
Correct. Serotype for tetravalent meningococcal vaccine.
Pass.
Incubation period of cholera disease is commonly 1 to 2 days. True or false?
True.
Correct. When respiratory rate is more than equal to 50 per minute, is fast breathing in 6 months old child? True or false?
True.
Correct. School health service started in 1909 in which city?
Pass.
Gray is the SI unit for?
Pass.
They could attempt 9 questions. Please mark. So I believe, you know, the openers are always the difficult one because now the 3 teams have made this strategy. So they were not able to address 10 questions. So I believe you must have made this strategy by now. So it was because you were the openers. I can understand that the openers have this disadvantage of being the openers and don't having any strategy. Devesh, are we ready? From our postgraduates, it's an important thing from all of us to do. So now we are going with the team 2. Devesh, are we ready? Full form of CARE, C-A-R-E. Clockwise, sorry. So it was a clockwise, sorry. We are again starting with this.
Right.
But the thing is, please, oh, that's what you have to be, you know. Okay.
Right, sir.
Okay. So we are going with this. Full form of CARE, C-A-R-E.
Pass, sir.
Reconstituted vaccine of yellow fever has to be used within half an hour. True or false?
True.
Correct. Web of causation model was suggested by?
McMahon.
Correct. Term for which restriction of movement is done for an exposed person?
This is for isolation.
False. Rural health scheme came in 1977. True or false?
True.
Correct. Safe strategy, WHO, for which disease?
Trachoma.
Correct. Jerry Lynn strain is used for which vaccine?
Pass.
Bostel are for boys over. Sling psychrometer is used to measure.
Weight.
False. Ronald Ross discovered cycle of malarial parasite in which city?
Calcutta.
Correct. Because we were in the middle of the question, so the question was read completely. So we have done with the second team. So we are coming to team A. So team A ready for the round, the 10 questions which are going to be asked. Devesh. Full form of Danida, T-A-N-I-D-A.
Pass.
Growth charts were discovered by?
Pass.
Food additives are classified into how many categories?
Pass.
Cattle sheds should be at least 25 feet away from dwellings. True or false?
False.
False. Biomedical waste management comes under which ministry?
Ministry of Environment and Forestry.
Correct. Welder's flash is due to ionizing radiation. True or false?
False.
Correct. Any loss or abnormality of psychological, physiological, or anatomical structure is termed as? False. Hypotonic, hyporesponsive episodes is a side effect of which vaccine?
Pertussis.
I'll take it, correct.
Sorry.
Delamanid is a new drug used for which disease?
TB, tuberculosis.
Correct. So they can address 9 questions. A big round of applause for them. So we are done with this scoring also. Devish, please tell me when I am going to start. Full form of ROME, R-O-M-E.
Reorientation of Medical Education.
Correct. Multifactorial causation was first proposed by?
Pettenkofer.
Correct. Male gynecomastia is one of the side effects of which drug in antiretroviral drugs?
Ritonavir.
False. Hedon's matrix is for which disease?
False.
Interval of time between receipt of infection by a host and maximal infectivity.
Generation time.
Correct. Tenapox is transmitted to man most probably by mosquitoes. True or false?
True.
Correct. National Institute of Occupational Health is in which city of country?
Ahmedabad.
Correct. Maximum score in Apgar score is?
10.
Correct. Germany is in fifth stage of demographic cycle. True or false?
True.
Correct. So they can address 9 questions. So we are done with the first round. You know, it's a quick round, and we know the promptness is very important, and a kind of what we call it as in a current word, smartness is important because we need to address the maximum number of questions. We can agree that Team C couldn't get the fair chance because they were the openers, but better luck next time because you'll not be the openers now. The openers would be Team B. And, oh, okay, so time, so sorry for this. It's the buzzer round. So nobody is the opener because it's buzzer. You have to have the buzzer. So again, I request all the teams to check whether the buzzer is working or not. Check again. So I need my team members because these buzzers are not buzzers. Actually, these are ye ghanti hai hamare paas jo na normal wali. So pata nahi chalega that which and there's no light also. So these two are there. So be here to tell us that who has pushed the buzzer or these bells first. Okay. So but before we start, at the end of the first round, the marks are Team A. 40, 40. Team B, 70, 70. Team C, 40, 40. And Team D, 50, 50. So I believe more or less they are very close. So we are going with the second. And it's a buzzer round. So have a look on the instructions for all teams. Total 4 questions are there. And each question is carrying 50 marks. So if you are pressing a buzzer or the bell and you are correct in your response, you'll get 50 marks. But if you are incorrect or false, you're going to lose 20 marks. So we are going with the first question. Devish, are we ready? Dawson's inclusion body encephalitis is related to which public health disease? Team C.
Measles.
Absolutely correct. A big round of applause. So I believe they are going to get 50 marks.
No options.
That's again, if you have any query, any question, ask it before. It's a basic principle. If you are not clear with the instructions, please ask. I believe your answer kuch aata pata tha, but you were thinking that there are 4 options. Aane wale hai. Achha, nahin, it's not an option day. Koi option nahin aane wala hai. It's a buzzer round and you have to answer it. If you know the answers, press the buzzer or press the bell. Okay, correct. So now we are going with the second question. The second question. Chaya is the name for which contraceptive launched by MOHFW, GOI? Absolutely correct. Centchromin. We know, most of us must be aware that Chaya and Antra, these were the two which were launched by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare and the Family Welfare or Family Planning Schools. So are we ready for the third question? So the third question, Devesh. Which animal is the natural reservoir for Nipah virus? To Bangalore.
Fruit bat. It's bat.
What?
It's bat.
Bat. It's fruit bat. Okay. So we are going with the correct answer. Yes, absolutely. Fruit bats of Hero Professor's family. Okay. So now it's the time for the fourth one. Before we press the bell, I believe rest of the teams. Promptness is very important in the buzzer. We know that you know the answers because they were also knowing the answers. But yes, promptness is important. So be prompt in your response. So the next question. What are the three humors in three dosha theory of Aryabhatta? A.
Vata, Pitta and Kapha.
Absolutely correct. Vata, Pitta and Kapha. So we know that this is the absolute. It's about Ayurveda. And when they say everything is in equilibrium, we are healthy. And when anything disturbs, we are at having a kind of disease process would be there. So this was about our round two. Yes, these were only small questions. We are going for the heritage walk also. So the the rounds are very small. They are very they are very less. So you have to be very prompt. So we are going with the third round. So have a look on the third rounds. What are the rules and regulations of the third round? For third round, we have one question for each team. So we'll be starting from team B actually, because we are going from this way. The question is meant for team B, and if it is an unanswered question, it will be moving to the next team. The one for whom the question is referred to will get 40 marks for that. But suppose they are not able to answer this question, the question will be shifted over here. And you'll get 10 marks for that if you address it correctly. But if you are not able to address it correctly, it will go to the third team. And if they address it again, they'll get the 10, and they'll again get the 10 if they are not addressing it. But if you are not answering it correctly, there are no negative marks for that. Is that clear? If suppose they are not able to address it correctly, and the question shifts to the next team, they will again get 10 marks for that. Is that clear? So are you clear with the instructions again? Beech mein mat poochna dear. Okay. So at the end of round 2, now the marks are team A, 90 marks, cumulative marks. Team A, 90. Team B, 120. 120. Team C, 140, 140, and Team D, 50. A big round of applause, I believe. That's great. Thank you so much. So we are going with the round 3, and I believe we are ready for that. So the team will go from Team B. So we'll be starting with Team B. So scorer should also be, because this is Team B, A, D, and C. Devesh, Team B, identify logo.
Ayushman Bharat.
Okay, absolutely fine. There are different names of this logo.
Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya
Yojana. Okay, great. So great. So the answer is correctly addressed, correctly replied. It's Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana, and I believe for 2 days we have been, moving much on this, and this is very important Yojana, very important program under Government of India. So it's PMJ. So now it's the time for Team A. Identify this personality.
Pass.
Identify this personality. A very famous personality. There was 2 days back, it was an International Women Day. She was also been, said she was referred many times.
Dr. Poonam Khatrepal Singh, and she is the Southeast Asia Region Director.
Absolutely, a big round of applause for these. She's Dr. Poonam Khatrepal. She's the DG, she's the regional director of WHO, Southeast Asian region, located in Delhi, but she's looking after 11 countries. She was an Indian administrative service. She was from a bureaucrat background. And I believe who are from Punjab, they know that she was once the health secretary in Punjab government. So big round of applause for the team, and they could address this question well. So now we are coming to the team D. For team D. Oh, lucky chaps.
Cholera.
This epidemiological tool was first used to investigate the outbreak of its disease. Absolutely fine.
Spot map.
This is spot map.
Spot map cholera.
It was in mid-18th, I believe, century when John Snow, and he was one of the leaders in the epidemiology, and I believe every one of us who knows about epidemiology, they say about, they refer this map of spot map for cholera. Okay, so now team C. Team C, last question. Identify the type of plot.
It's funnel plot.
Absolutely correct. A big round of applause. This is a funnel plot. And we know funnel plots are usually made when they show the kind of scattering. It's about heterogeneity. They show whether there is a kind of publication bias. It's used in meta-analysis. So there are a lot of uses of funnel plots. And a big round of applause will say, as a postgraduates, to Team C for answering this question well. Aisa nahi hai bhai. Host bhi baja sakte hain hamare Bangalore team ke liye. Bangalore's are not having much supporters here. I believe it's most of the time Shimla people are sitting over here. So we are done with this round also. So at the end, Ayush, can we have the marks? So cumulative round is team A with 90 marks. A big round of applause. Team B, 170. Team C, 180. And Team D, 90. So Team D, thoda mehnat kari, aage nikaliye thoda. So it's something, yes, we are going on well. And we are now with the round four. So round four is actually a kind of ladder round, we can call it as. Have a look on the rules. One question for each team. No pass on other team. There are four hints for each question. On each hint, you'll be having 30 seconds to answer that question. If you are answering the question on the first hint, you'll get 40 marks. If it's on the second hint, you'll get 30 marks. If you are answering the question after the third hint is given, you'll get 20 marks. Fourth, 10 marks. And if it is wrong answer, you will lose 20 marks. So is that clear? Are we clear with the rules? Because you can get good marks from this, but you can lose marks if you are in a hurry. Because you may say that the first hint is quite broad. So if you are not sure with the answer, please don't answer that question. Otherwise, you are going to lose 20 marks. Is that clear? Are we clear, Bangalore? Okay, great. So we are going with the first question. Yes, now we'll be going clockwise again. Okay, so Devesh has a point. If judges agree, he's saying we should start now from the team D. So we'll be starting with the team D, then team C, Devesh. Okay, then team D first, team A, team B, and then we'll have last, team C. So team D, for you, Ayush, this is for team D. So when you are marking, it's for team D. So the first question, the first hint is, my second largest headquarter is in Geneva. You can say, we'll go for second hint. You have 30 seconds to say that. Great. The second hint. Devesh. President Franklin D. Roosevelt leadership was decisive in my formation. We don't know what we are referring to. It's a hint question. It can be a man, it can be a woman, it can be a city, it can be a country. Third hint. I have presently 193 members.
WHO, sir.
So they said WHO. It's an incorrect answer. Can we go to the hint four? I am the successor of Leagues of Nations. If you could have used that, you would have answered it correctly. And I believe the answer to the question is, can we have somebody from the audience? Can we have these chocolates and cookies? The organizers. Oh yes, that's there. Oh, we have lot many. So can we have somebody? No, no, professors are not allowed. Yes. United Nations, yes, please. It's a sneaker. Sneaker. So big round of applause. Sir, aap kahan se hai? Okay, you are alumni of IGMC, Shimla. Okay, great. Great, great, sir, great. That's great, it's United Nations. So a sneaker for United Nations. Okay, so now it's for Team C. So that's the hint which I was giving to all of you. So if you are not sure with the answer, it's the time to listen to the last one. So we can get a clue out of the last one. Devesh, can we run this slide? Fever with hemorrhagic manifestations.
Next.
Can we go to the next? Devesh, the next hint. Four nursing staff in Rajasthan in 2015 suspected to be died of this disease.
Next.
Devesh, can we have the third hint? In my four-word name, one word represents an African country.
Crimean Congo hemorrhagic disease.
Absolutely correct. A big round of applause for Bangalore. It's Crimean Congo hemorrhagic fever, also known as Asian Ebola. So that was an absolutely, actually I belong to this part of the country, I'm from Jodhpur, and unfortunately or fortunately for the epidemiologist, this case was detected in Jodhpur. And Crimean Congo hemorrhagic fever, which is also known as Asian Ebola, suspected cases, they were not confirmed from the NCDC, but they were very important, and there was a red alert from NCDC Delhi. There were huge debates and discussions on this disease, but finally it could not be there, what was the reason, but yes, there was a suspect of a kind of bioterrorism from a different country. So these were, yes, the fourth hint was there, but you could address that well. So we could give them plus 20. So this team got plus 20, a round of applause again for Bangalore. Okay, so now we are coming to Team B. I see it. Okay, so it's the question for Team B. Devesh, the first hint. I am a member for vitamin B family. You have no hurry not to get the 40 marks. You can get, if you know, you can answer. Yes, now we are going for the hint two. I have a role in adrenal cortical function. Simla, you have just
hint.
10 seconds for that. Hint third, that's great. The third one, mostly a part of coenzyme A. Now remember your biochemistry teacher. Hint, the fourth one. The fourth hint is, I am known by B5.
Pantothenic acid.
Absolutely correct answer. So it's pantothenic acid. So that's really great. But you could get this after the fourth one. We can understand that we are doing PG in public health and biochemistry ka kuch samay nikal gaya. But anyway, it's not actually, that was just a humorous part, but that's absolutely correct answer. It's pantothenic acid. So we are giving them
+10.
So big round of applause for Simla. You are getting 10 marks. So now the last question for team A. I am one of the contraceptive device. Hint. Now they are quite smart. I existed in 4 sizes A, B, C, D. You can take the hint or you can take the chance. Hint. Third one. The third hint is, I have small amount of barium sulfate.
Copper tea.
Oh, incorrect. I believe you must have waited for the fourth one. No issues. Can we have somebody from the audience except professors? No, not again, sir. Yes, madam. Oh, sorry. Leapies loop. Yes, absolutely correct answer. So we have one sneaker for madam. Aiyah, madam, please sneaker le jaiye apna. So sneaker for you. Aap kahan se hai, madam? I hope you are not from Simla. From PGIMS Rohtak. Okay, great, ma'am. A big round of applause for madam from Rohtak. Okay, so we are ready for this, actually, the marks. So team A, 70, 70. A big round of applause for team A. Team B, 180, 180. Team C, 200. And team D, 70, 70. Okay, so now we are going with the round 5. I believe this is the last round, Devesh. Okay, so we are here with the last round. And please have a look on the instructions. Each team will have one question. It's a pass-on round. You have 30 seconds to answer. If there is a correct answer, it will give 40 marks. And if it is a pass-on question, 20 marks. You have nothing to lose. So please attempt this question because there is no negative marking in this round. So are we there? Anything which is not clear, instructions clear? Okay, so how are we going to start? Okay, you never got a chance to be the first one. So team A would be first one and then team B, then team C and team D. So it's in the same order, team A, B, C, D. So question for team A. What is the name of the health centers envisioned under Ayushman Bharat scheme?
Health and wellness centers.
Health and wellness centers, absolutely correct. So big round of applause. You may say it's an easy question. Yes, it's always a mix. So health and wellness centers are the centers which are under Ayushman Bharat scheme. For team B, Devesh, question. What is the strategy adopted by ministry in year 2018 to address the problem of anemia in India?
Anemia Mukt Bharat.
Anemia Mukt Bharat. Yes, this is absolutely. And we have been delivering and deliberating on this for past 1 or 2 days in this conference also. So we have now the question for team C. Devesh, which is the third drug recently being piloted in MDA along with DEC and albendazole in filariasis?
Ivermectin.
Absolutely correct answer. Ivermectin. So a big round of applause for Bangalore. Team D. What is the most concerned side effect? I'm saying concerned. Side effect recently included rotavirus vaccine in our national immunization schedule.
Intussusception.
So a big round of applause for our team D. So we are done with the rounds. So we are waiting for the evaluations to be done. So we have few questions for till our, first of all, a big round of applause for all the 4 teams. We are ready for the health, for the heritage walk. But before that, there are few things. We have a lot of sneakers with us. Devesh, can we put some of the slides so that we can distribute few of the sneakers to the youngsters, not the professors? Okay, it's written visual. You have not to look at the visual. ये buzzer नहीं है. आपको बस नहीं नहीं मैडम आपको तो हम दे चुके हैं रोहतक को. So can we have yes 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 मैडम बताएं. Okay. Actually the question is going to be now. आपको थोड़ा सा promptness कम दिखानी है इसमें. इसमें सवाल उसके बाद आना है. अभी हम मैडम को चांस दे रहे हैं. The question is, when is it considered as a public health problem? And I believe you are not the professors in the institution. No, you are the young postgraduates or maybe early professionals. So are you would you like to address this? Would you like to reply to this question, madam? Nahi. Where? Because we dot can okay great. So we have the answers with us. We know we dot spot is 0.5. So it's a big round of applause for we have one delegate from sir. Aap kahan se Srinagar aapka naam kya hai? Okay, Dr. Saleem ke liye. So a big round of applause for Dr. Saleem. It's 0.5. Divesh, second kuch question hai hamare paas. पहले प्लीज देख लीजिए हमें पता है ये अंडा है अंडा फोड़ रहा है कोई. सो प्लीज डोंट शो दैट प्रॉम्प्टनेस. लाइकली पैथोजन ट्रांसमिटेड बाय दिस. सो नो वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू बी देयर. नाउ फ्रॉम हियर दिस यंग लेडी साल्मोनेला. एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट आंसर. सो आइए मैडम प्लीज निकल ले जाइए. सो इट्स साल्मोनेला. सो फॉर यू आप कहाँ से हैं? केरला. आपका नाम क्या? Dr. Bitsy ke liye have a big round of applause for Salmonella and Dr. Bitsy both. Hamare paas aur rounds hai. Okay, we are done with this, but we have few more Snickers, so we can give it to you. So please have a look on this picture. Now the question says, Devesh, can we have the question? Name the form fungus responsible for this disease or the condition. Oh yes. Okay, so now it is Claviceps purpurea. So we are not giving any chocolates for this. Fourth one. Please have a look on this, because actually it was a video. We could not get that video form, so we have put it into a in a clip form. Probably you'll be able to answer this question. The crossed gate is suggestive of. Can we have that crossed gate again? I can give you a hint. When a patient is entering your chamber, you may not see this cross gate, but you put him under stress. You ask him to go on a, you know, or walk or a bit move more. He will start having this crossed gate. Not the answer. We don't want answer, Abhi. Can anybody answer this? Can we have the question? Second slide. Question. Oh, the crossed gate is suggestive of. नहीं मैडम आपसे नहीं पूछ सकते. आप एक लेके जा चुके हो सर. आप एक गलत बता चुके हो. आपसे नहीं लेंगे अब. कोई और? एनीबडी एल्स? नो. एक्चुअली वी आर नॉट इनवाइटिंग आवर प्रोफेसर्स टू आंसर दैट. आप में से कोई देना चाहे स्नीकर्स? आवर टीम्स दे कैन आल्सो आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन टू गेट दिस स्नीकर्स. अरे वाह ग्रेट. सो बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर आवर होस्ट्स. एंड इट्स एक्चुअली लेथायरिज्म. Snickers for Shimla. Okay, great. हमारा last सवाल आ गया. last सवाल और उसके बाद हमारा score तैयार है. So we'll be having all scores with us. So the last question, please have a look on this. Sir, अभी तो question ही नहीं आया sir. अभी हम आपसे पूछ भी नहीं, अब आपको जाएंगे भी नहीं हम आपकी तरफ. Now the question is, identify the chemical poisoning. हाँ जी मैडम एब्सोल्यूटली करेक्ट. सो स्नीकर्स ले गई है मैडम. ले जाइए आप. ये है लेड पॉइजनिंग. सो अ स्नीकर फॉर यू. मैडम आप कहाँ से हैं? कश्मीर से. आपका नाम क्या है? ऑक्सफीन. डॉक्टर ऑक्सफीन के लिए जो कश्मीर से है. सो इट्स लेड पॉइजनिंग. सो बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर ऑल दोज हु पार्टिसिपेटेड एज ऑडियंस एंड टू द टीम्स. सो डू वी हैव ओके. Okay, before we announce the results, there is a tie for third position. So we have one question for the third position holder. So first of all, we'll be announcing only those two teams who are in tie for the third position. So if there is one question, that would be a buzzer round for the tie teams. And whosoever put the buzzer or who's going to, press the bell will get the chance to answer it. And that would be the, deciding thing for us to say who is third and who is fourth. First of all, the third and the two teams who are in tie for third is Team A and Team D. Team A and Team D, you are in tie. So to decide the position of third or fourth, we are now with a question. So you have to press the bell. You have to show the prominence this time to decide who will be at the third position and who will be at the fourth one. Devesh, can we have the question? One question. In a diet, following foods were avoided. All bran, coarse, cereals, skin, seeds of fruits, raw vegetables, spices, condiments, fried food, strong beverages, pickles, meat, extracts, and soups. Now the question is, name the diet and disease for which it is used. A difficult question. Sorry?
Dash diet.
It's a wrong answer. It's actually the bland diet. So now, actually, we did not say before announcing that we are going to deduct the marks also. So we will come to judges that whether we should go for the second tie and what would be the things. Okay, and now what would be the rule? Okay, so as suggested by judges, it's absolutely fair. So we are going with the second question, but sir, this time we'll be having a negative because otherwise it would be an endless thing. Okay, sir. So, sir is suggesting three questions should be asked. So, first we have already asked. And he said that out of three, yes. The second. So, we are following the same pattern. So, now we are coming with the second question. So, second tie question. Can we have the second tie question? In a diet, following foods were avoided. Sweet, breads, liver, beef, pork, meat, dried beans, peas, lentils, mushrooms, cauliflowers, spinach, chocolates, cocoa, tea, and coffee. Name the diet and disease for which it is used. I believe it's a difficult question. You'll say there must be a nutritionist or a dietitian or a diet expert who knows the answer to these questions. But yes, if any one of you, or we'll come to the audience again because there are sneakers. No, please, let these teams try. No, nobody would like to take a chance. So the answer to the question is, yes, it is a low purine diet and it's for gout. So a big round of applause for Team A. So they could identify it. It's actually a diet for this. We'll give you a sneaker for that. So we've decided now. So now we are done with the questions. So now the final score sheet. So, okay, now we are done with the scores. Fourth team. So, fourth team, this Team D. So, GMC Srinagar is our fourth holder. But a big round of applause. I believe it's, in a good spirit. These postgraduates, they tried their level best. Actually, it's a big round of applause for them. Then, at the third position, we have Team A. So Team A, GMC. GMC Amritsar. So for GMC Amritsar, it's a big round of applause for being at third position. So second position is to Team B. Our hosts, IGMC Shimla. And the first one is Ramayya Medical School. Yes, it's from Bangalore. So a big round of applause for our team from Bangalore. So congratulations to the team holders. So we invite judges on this stage to give these prizes to all the winners. So all our winners. So first, second, third, fourth. So again, congratulations to all the winners. So inviting Professor Pradeep Kumar and Professor Kadri to kindly. Come over the stage, and yes, Ayush has a point. He's saying that yesterday was a International Women's Day, so again a good thing for women of country. So great. So inviting Team C to please come over here and receive this prize from our judges. Please come over here. Thank you. Inviting IGMC Shimla to receive award. So inviting GMC Amritsar for the third prize. So inviting GMC Srinagar, please come over here and receive the awards. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Sir, I'm off cover. Thank you. So, organizers, foundation, and audience. So, now we are felicitating our judges. So, a big round of applause for the judges also to be with us for this session. Okay, now I would like to invite Devesh to propose vote of thanks for all those who contributed in this quiz.
On behalf of my quiz coordination coordination committee, I would like to thank the organizers first to invite us for this quiz and conduct this quiz in IGMC Shimla in IAPSMCon 2019. I would also like to thank our experts who have actually made the questions and sorted the questions. I would also like to express my gratitude to all the participants who have participated in this quiz. My sincere thanks to our judges, then our quiz master, Dr. Pankaj, experts. Yeah, and particularly I would like to name few of the contributors. Dr. Saleem Khan, Dr. Nilanjana Ghosh, Dr. Ayush, Dr. Manish Singh, who have very actively contributed in framing the questions. So thank you, sir. Thank you, sir, once again, sir. And thank you. Thank you, organizers. And thank you, the support team who have